Hello everyone, how are you today? Today I'm going to harvest my gingers because here it's getting cold. As you can see, I'm cold, so it's time for me to harvest my gingers. Actually, this is only 5 months old ginger, but it's not time to harvest, but I'm going to harvest anyway because it's getting cold and the leaves are starting to die. All of my gingers, I planted them in a flower pots. They grow actually. This is very expensive in the store, so I plant some gingers so that I don't have to buy it. Here, this is a little big. This one, I love this one because they are very big. I use this ginger for ginger tea in the winter. Is that pretty? That's very expensive in the store. It's amazing that you can grow the gingers in the flower pot, but it grows. I get dirt on my eyes. This one here, I will save this to plant next year so that I don't have to buy for seedlings. I don't have to buy gingers in the store because I have enough for me in the winter. This is very small. I think ginger tea is good for you. This is the biggest one. And it's heavy. Is that pretty? These are all my gingers. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.